So let's go over some frequently asked questions. Can you exercise during the program? The answer is no, not for 3 days. You have to hold off because we want your body's energy to go towards the process of elimination, the process of supporting itself, the process of cleansing. Another question we often get is, how much water should I be consuming? You need to drink water. You need to eat and you need to drink water on this cleanse. And so what you're gonna do is you're going to take your body weight, you're gonna divide it in half, and you're gonna drink that in ounces. So let's pretend I weigh 100 pounds. You would divide that in half, so you weigh 50 pounds, you would drink 50 ounces of water a day. And the reason you wanna drink your body weight in water, half your body weight in water, is because that will help your body cleanse. It will help your lymphatic system remove toxins out of your body. Here is the most important takeaway about the 3-day collagen cleanse. You have to eat. You must eat every 3 hours. If you can't commit to eating every 3 hours, don't do the cleanse. The other thing that you need to do is you need to eat within 1 hour of waking up in the morning. Here's a great question, and I always love giving the answer to this one. Can I have coffee on this cleanse? And the answer is yes, you get to have coffee, you can have tea, you just can't put anything in it, so it has to be black. The next question is, can I continue to take my supplements? Our answer to you is check with your practitioner. That's not something that we can advise you to do. We cannot tell you to either start taking supplements or to stop taking supplements. We are not doctors. Can I extend the cleanse? Absolutely. So I've seen many people do the cleanse for 5 to 7 days. 7 days is a great reset time. Can I add collagen peptides? My answer is why? Why would you do that? You're getting a whole food source form of collagen. So the answer is no, you don't need to. And you know, many people have trouble digesting powders. And remember, this is all about supporting your digestive tract. Can I use another brand of bone broth? No. Why? That one, huh? Can I add fats or other things to the broth and even to some of the soups? And the answer is no on the fats and yes to the herbs. You can doctor up your broth or soups however you like, as long as the herbs are organic. So that wraps up the entire cleanse. If we didn't answer a question that you have, it's okay. Just email us, help@bonafideprovisions.com. Ask any question and we're there to answer for you.